camping, hiking, canoeing, all the things that kids like to do with their parents. The nice thing about our program is the dads and daughters do everything together.
People can make donations. You put in one of the time capsule. It's going to be planted 50 years. We'll unearth it.
Put them right here along the length of the body, and this doesn't hurt them at all. You can place them here, and they'll get a good grip, and they'll just fly away.
From Gratitude Generation, and this is
Ella.
All of our service events are free. Today we are creating this mat, a mat made out of Plarn. Plarn is plastic yarn. We are creating a mat for the homeless.
I'm with Lake Zurich Lacrosse. We basically introduce lacrosse to young children all the way through up until high school.
And we also have a race every year, the Alpine Races. This year it's gonna be a 5K and 10K. So part of our mission as Alpine Runners is we love to run.
Yeah, we're Alpine Runners and we love to run. Yeah, go Alpine!
Woo! You can go to alpinerunners.com and click on the link to register.
CERT and Lake Zurich Fire Department Explorer Tent. CERT is a community emergency response team, so we serve all of Cuba and Ela Township, helping out with police and fire.
Trinity Irish Dancers is an organization for children. They also gain confidence, putting smiles on people's faces through performances or doing some outreach through schools and things like that.
Come on out and get to learn about first aid, firefighting, and all that, or just to meet a bunch of fun people and have a good time.
We're about martial arts and fitness, teach a lot of youth and adults how to protect themselves and get fit. You can reach us at our website, lzfma.com, Lake Zurich Family Martial Arts. New student specials and schedules, anything you need to know.
So this is my mom, and she and I have been raising monarchs since I was at least 14. She's now part of the group Monarch Mamas of the Midwest on Facebook. And so what she and I do is we raise monarchs from eggs, we turn them into caterpillars, chrysalids, and then butterflies, and we release them to help mitigate the pesticides, the damage to the species, and the endangerment that the species is experiencing.
We're at Massage Envy, we're all about you, taking care of you and making sure that you feel good and that you are being taken care of. You take care of everybody else, so we like to take care of you. Right here on 22 and Rand, we do everything from facials to massages, chemical peels and microdermabrasion, stretches and 1 hour to 2 hour massages.
We're at day camp and we have different ages. I think it starts at about like 2 or 3. We have Apache Village and then it goes J's, K1, K2, K3 and Pioneer. It's just an amazing day camp. Like, I was a camper there and now I'm a counselor there, and we just have many different activities. We have swimming, rock climbing, art, soccer, basketball, kickball, so many things. I can't even like.
Cub Scouts are all about serving the community's youth. We have a Facebook page, PAC92. Love to have you guys come check us out.
These foster homes will take care of the dogs and the cats until they're ready for adoption. We have adoption shows mainly in Schaumburg and Bloomingdale every Saturday from 11 to 3 at the Pet, 11 to 2 now, at the PetSmarts in Bloomingdale and in Golf Road in Schaumburg.
We're Lake Zurich Explore Post 2. We're a youth organization, supports kids 14 to 20 years old that have an interest in law enforcement. We teach them communication and teamwork skills in the context of law enforcement. They get to go on ride-alongs with us, they get to compete in competitions, they get to go on trips and learn to see if this is a job that they want to do in their future.
My company is Patrafort Travel. I specialize in making people go away. Today at Unplugged, I'm promoting how to travel as a family, how to get your kids off of the computers and their cell phones, spend some great time together and reconnect. My number is 847-308-8668. I'm here in Lake Zurich.
Okay, we're Tutor for Service. We give free tutoring to all ages in the community. We are high school students and we tutor in every subject. We have a website, tutorforservice.com. Tutor for service, like the number in that service.
I created this so different organizations and activities around the community could try them and see if they liked it. It's basically free advertisement for the vendors and a free way to find out what kind of activities you like for the participants.